Hey everyone, welcome to my first talk on a series of two talks on the work done by Professor Kapraker. In today's talk, I'll be discussing about the mystery number 6174, and in the next couple of days, I will come up with a second talk. So let's see what is this mystery number 6174. So this talk is a tribute to Professor Dattatreya Kapraker. He was born in 1905 in Dahanu, Maharashtra, and he passed away in 1986 in Devlali, Nasik, Maharashtra. So 6174 is called as a Kapraker's constant, and what Kapraker showed that if you follow his procedure, right now it is called as Kapraker's routine. So if you follow Kapraker's routine, your 4-digit number will always converge to 6174. So you take any 4-digit number, except the all digits should not be same. Okay, at least one number should be different. I mean, you should not take 2222 or 3333. Okay, all fours need not be same. At least one should be a different number. Then he proved that if you follow his procedure or Kapraker's routine, you will always arrive at the number 6174. So let's see what is that routine, and then we will take some examples. Okay, so what is the Kapraker's routine? So he said you take any 4-digit number, as I said earlier, and all need not be same. Then you leading zeros are allowed, means you can take as 0025. Okay, so even that is fine. Then arrange the digits in descending order, and then you arrange the digits in ascending order, and then you subtract. Okay, so subtract the smaller number from the bigger number. Now whatever number you get, you repeat the same procedure. You arrange them in the descending order, you arrange them in the ascending order, you subtract. Whatever number you get, you again repeat the same procedure, and at the end you will arrive at 6174. So what I'm trying to say is, let's see this with the help of an example. So suppose if I take a number 3524, any random number I took. Now you arrange first in the descending order, means 5 is bigger, so 5 4 3 2, and then in the ascending order 2 3 4 5. Now if you subtract them, I will get 3087. You can check with the calculator. Now you repeat the same procedure. Now for 3087, you first do a descending order, which is 8730, minus you do the ascending order 0378. Do the subtraction, you get a number. And you do the same procedure for 8352, ascending minus descending minus ascending, what you get is 6174. So if you observe here 1, 2, in the third step, I arrived at the number 6174. Now question is, what next? If I do the same procedure for 6174, will I get a same number or a different number? Let's check it out. So if I repeat the same procedure for 6174, the descending order is 7641 and the ascending order is 1467, and if I subtract, I will again get 6174. So that's the beauty. So if you again do 6174, you keep on getting 6174. So once you get 6174, you won't get any other number. If you follow this procedure, you will always get 6174. So here, as you can see, in 3 steps, we reach to 6174. 1, 2 and 3. Third step was the answer. Now, if this is clear, I would suggest you to take 2 numbers, any 2 numbers if you wish. I have taken 2020 because we are in the year 2020, and 1729, as I said in my last talk on facts on mathematics, 1729 is also called as a Ramanujan's number. So you take this 2 number and try to follow the Kapraker's routine and tell me how many steps were required to reach the number 6174. Like in the previous one, we took 3 steps in the first, second and third. In the third step, we arrived at the number 6174. So for this to tell me how many steps will be required to reach at 6174. Okay. But I know, I mean, you people are busy and you must be thinking, what if taking this procedure will take me 100 steps, 200 steps? Okay, you don't have that much of time, but don't worry, thanks to Kapraker, he has reduced our work a lot. What he also proved was, it won't take more than 7 steps. That means 7 is the maximum stage it will take to reach the number 6174. So you take any 4-digit number, you follow the procedure, not all same, you follow the procedure, you will always reach 6174 within 7 steps. Okay, so either like, if you take 6174, in the 0th step, you are at 6174, right? Because you are not doing any procedure, you are not following that routine. You take some number, it may take only 1 step, you might reach in 6174. you take another number, it may take two steps, some may take 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7 is the maximum step that a number will take to reach a number 6174. So out of this, both these numbers will not take more than 7, max to max in 7 steps you will get the answer. So this homework will hardly take your 2 minutes. Just practice it out so that you will not forget the routing. And those who are computer scientists people or the computer engineers, try to write down a code, whatever in Mathematica or MATLAB, Python, any code is fine, and do share with everyone. So that was one thing which he proved. And I also said you should not take all the digits same. Why? If you take 2, 2, 2, 2, you arrange in ascending order and descending order, you will get 2, 2, 2, 2, and when you subtract, what will you get? So this is what you get, 0, 0, 0, 0. So that's why taking all digits same won't help you to reach 6174. So at least one should be different. So that's all. So this is what about the mystery is behind the number 6174. Follow the Kapreka's routine, you arrive at 6174. Well, but when I came to know about this 6174, what I tried was to prove it, though I couldn't succeed much. So then I was when I googled it out, or googled it out, this was the first, if you see this plusmath.org, mysterious number 6174, this mathematician has written a very nice proof. You can go through the proof, those who are interested, and if you have any doubt in the proof, you can discuss with me in the comment section. You comment up on the doubt which you are having, definitely I will discuss with you. And this is a paper by Kapreka itself, so even you can refer this if you are interested in this number. So I hope the mystery is revealed behind the number 6174, and I hope you enjoyed the talk. If yes, make sure you like and subscribe to my channel, and do not forget to share. Thank you.